a new paper has just come out on thorium-powered nuclear reactors. Not quite so bullish on the case for thorium.
It's from Britain's National Nuclear Laboratory. So they say that there's about four times more thorium on Earth than there is uranium. But at the moment, uranium is cheap enough that that simply doesn't matter.
It's, I think, one of these sort of technological cults.